Starting 20th.
Saluting you four wives. I expect you folks to do the same live on Turner TV. You don't understand.
championship. He ended Brock for second this year, beat him by 1 point. He worked his way all the way up the course, made it real interesting on us. So I didn't have to do a tiebreaker, thank God. I don't know, it might be unfair.
I think tiebreaker's going to be the win, though.
Yeah, probably. Our highest finish on the last night.
No, it's tough to endure through. It's awesome. We love doing this, and I appreciate you guys coming on for us. It's a really good time. But, you know, last year we won 2 out of 4 nights. This second, we won that 1 crummy night, cost us a tour. Tonight, same deal, 1 3 out of 5. 1 crummy night cost us a tour, but, you know, you just have to go out there and race for future wins. That's what we're able to do, and we're happy
about it. Yeah, thank you, crew, that stuck with me through these 5 days. It's been a long 5 days, so.
Yeah, especially after last time, my Jake and I did. Dallas, even though myself, we spent a lot of time in the garage, came over in the morning, helped us scale it. We barely made it to the most of the time, but I didn't have anything to offer, which is terrible. I just want to make that clear. We were able to pick up 48 wins inside that, and, you know, it's, well, I mean, I can't thank everybody that's on this car for helping me as much as they do. Mother's Enterprises, they were the best car at Dallas, he's been in the garage that is today. Tommy, the owner, wouldn't go anywhere if it wasn't for him. Byron, Todd, and Amy, Dakota Track said to put this tour out. Sports EQ Heads, they give us a contingency sponsor, which is a big rock. Really more victorious cars, really helping meeting everybody else.
One more round of applause for your IMC Sport One feature winner and tour runner-up, the 49er, Longsager! This 5-day deal now, for those of you that don't know, Robert Roselli was huge in helping me put this together, bringing in the contingency sponsors, organizers, in the months leading up to this, so this is pretty exciting for myself to interview Ronnie here. You're going out there, you start on the pole, you're the points leader by 14. He says it's the most cautious race you've raced. What makes you so cautious? Tell the race fans.
You know, I just trying to stay out of trouble, not put yourself in a predicament that you don't need to be in, and try to stay cool, but I don't know, I'll put myself a better result, but you got that.
You got the big trophy. That's what it's all about, is taking home the big trophy at the end of the 5 days. You got a lot of names on this car, a lot of sponsors. You got your cousin, your dad here. Thank everybody who gets you there.
I thank my cousin Greg here. He lost his butt at the track. Shop. I mean, second to none here. So, my dad too. Dad's been more support me in Mexico. Craig Solutions, Mass Chefs, Roselli Race, Gilbert, Shake Shot Cards. Long Motor Sports, Center Point Graphics, Velocity Race Suits, and you guys have built this car, Larry Shaw, Grace Curtis. We're doing a bunch of R&D stuff for them again this year. I think we're thinking we're on something here, but we'll see how the rest of it plays out.
One more round of applause for your tougher than 33 champion.